we've done ourselves a mischief. Yeah, it's down the bottom too. How sick is this? If I can see how sick I am soon. It'd be interesting to know where the bum killed the kid, because that'd just be interesting, I suppose. Where the bum killed the kid. Just to see if we felt any different there. But
hey, just a quick question. Do you remember how we get out?
Yeah.
That's a good job, man.
Was this like a laundry chute or something?
Yeah.
The only thing I want to shoot right now is myself. This plate, this is fucking weird.
I forget what it was. I saw it in the video. It was more intact than that. I don't remember.
I don't know if it's just the phone or the fact that I have my light on, but my camera keeps going out of focus. Obviously, someone doesn't like Chipsa, thank you, Brandon. But I mean, to go all out and just put his name all over the place and degrade the poor guy is a bit far. does concern me. Seeing this, a blunt object.
Someone's
been in the
observer
recently.
Why? Beer, bag, and gloves.
Doing you a concern? Yep. There's a lot of places for someone to hide in here, though. Yeah, in my left hand. There's people. Glove. And there's an unopened beer in there, a hammer, another glove, and like a beanie face mask thing. Unopened bottle of beer and a beer and other tools. Just tells me someone's actually here. Do we go down this staircase?
I don't want to go anywhere now.
I want to jump out the window. This is... Okay, where... On the other side now. Yeah. Let's go down here though. Just keep coming, because. Seriously, not. Oh, fuck. Done ourselves a mischief. Is not away anywhere. Holy fuck. Whew. The shadows from the beam and the rail. Oh, I thought it was someone coming out from under the stairs. Definitely almost pissed my pants. Yeah. Yeah, probably, but we don't know that. I've probably stolen his fucking tire iron now. That's right, they probably just think we're ghosts. Staircase looks like, oh yeah, that's not happening.
Please help your videos, but you have a Snapchat.
No, that's a bit,
We came up that.
Oh yeah, we did too. I just thought it was weird. Oh. Someone doesn't just bring two beers to a place. Half drink one and then leave. There is. There's too many weird, like, places to look out of the building. Like, someone's definitely been in here long enough to be poking around. Bathroom. In plain view again. Yay. Let's go this way. If ever security was going to come, now would be the ideal time for them. This floor feels like it's a bit flexy. Nothing with the donors yet. Another mischief.